Hello, I'm Niels Myrner, and this is a lesson on how to play the basic 12-8 blues beat. First, count triplets and 4-4, 12 eighth note triplets per measure. 1 E, 2 E, 3 E, 4 E, 1 E, 2 E, 3 E, 4 E, Now, play those on the hi-hat while counting. Once you've got that down, add the bass drum every time you say one or three.
One E, two E, three E, four E, one E, two E, three E, four E,
Then add the snare drum every time you say two or four. That's the basic framework. Now, once you've got that down, add the bass drum every time you say "uh." Listen to that very slowly. Here's that a little bit faster. That should get you off to a good start. Good luck and have fun.